think societies creates extreme people. It's like with you know, a free democracy usually deserves its leaders, and it's also it. I would say it usually also deserves its outsiders.